Yeah, we're excited to be here. You know, I mean, you come to the conference tournament, anything can happen. You know, we knew coming in, and we're playing an unbelievably talented team that's been ranked in the top 20 most of the year, and it's third in the region right now. But, you know, you get to postseason play, you know, you just play your hearts out, and anything can happen. And I felt like that we played really, really well today. I felt like last year we were you know, we scored early. We just kind of hung on in the first round of the tournament and just kind of hung on to win. But today I felt like for the 90 minutes we played really well, gave ourselves chances. And, you know, hey, right now it's just about surviving and continue to play. And that's what we're going to do, just survive and continue to go on.